Major General J.A. Okumbo, retire. N6075. Late Major General J.A. Okumbo, retired, was born on 18th August 1956 at Benin City and hailed from Orionwo local government area of Edo State. He had his primary education at Holy Arosa Primary School, Benin, from 1963 to 1969, and his secondary education at Nigerian Military School, Zaria, from 1971 to 1975, where he obtained his first living certificate, West African Examination Council certificate, respectively. Late Major General J. Okumbo was granted regular combatant commission as a member of 19th Regular Corps on 17th April 1978 in the rank of 2nd Lieutenant. He was of the Nigerian Army Corps of Artillery, but later changed to the Nigerian Army Corps of Military Police. He rose to the rank of Major General on 30th December 2006 and retired on 17th November 2012 before his demise on 3rd September 2019. The late retired senior officer attended several courses while in service and performed creditably. The courses include the Artillery Basic Officers Course, Regimental Signal Officers Course, Mortar Platoon Commanders Course, Instructional Technique Course, Junior Staff Course, Senior Staff Course, and the National War Course. He also held a Bachelor of Arts degree in Law, Barrister at Law, and Master of Science degree in Strategic Studies. Late Major General J. Okumbo retired, proved himself as a professional soldier and earned his promotions as follows: Lieutenant on the 5th of January 1980, Captain 5th of January 1984, Major on the 5th of January 1988, Lieutenant Colonel 30th December 1994, Colonel 30th December 1998, Brigadier General 30th December 2003 and Major General on 30th December 2006. The late retired senior officer held several command, staff and instructional appointments. These include Adjutant, 42 Field Artillery Regiment, Battery Commander, 313 Medium Artillery Regiment, Staff Officer Grade 2 Legal Service, Headquarters 82 Division, Company Director, Army Headquarters, Provost Battalion, Assistant Director, 82 Division Legal Service. He was also a directing staff in the Armed Forces Command and Staff College, and he was also Colonel Discipline in Army Headquarters. He was also Colonel Administration in the Directorate of Army Legal Service. He commanded 3 Provost Groups, 82 Provost Groups, and 81 Provost Groups. The late senior officer was also acting commander, training and doctrine command. He was also a director of the Directorate of Army Legal Service, and he was also provost marshal, headquarters, Nigerian Army Corps Military Police. He was also chief of logistics at the Army headquarters, director of policy at defense headquarters, and deputy commandant, Nigerian Armed Forces Resettlement Center. Late Major General J. Okumbo, retired, was an articulate, dedicated, loyal, and hardworking senior officer. He was a calm, firm, but fair officer with a good sense of purpose and responsibility. He was a forthright gentleman and a professional military police officer who was genuinely committed to his duties. He had a remarkable conduct and an overwhelming moral standard. It is said that from dust we come, and unto dust we shall return. Late Major General J. Okumbo, retired, has bowed to Mother Earth. His death is a great loss to his family, the Nigerian Army, and the nation in general. We love you, but God loves you most. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, here on this day, 7th March 2020, late Major General J. Okumbo, retired, a gallant professional soldier, worthy son of Nigeria, a caring husband, a loving father, late Major General J. J. Okumbo retired. Adieu. May your gentle soul rest in God's peace.
Amen.